Hello and welcome to Cooking with Mack tonight. We're going to make some carne asada tacos. Get the oil down for our carne asada meat. I was in the supermarket the other day and they had a package of three different kinds of meat, one-time packages. Already seasoned. So we're going to try these out tonight. Also going to try something different on the taco shells. This is 1/2 cup of enchilada sauce. ¼ cup of olive oil. And 1/4 cup of cheese. Mix that around real good. We can take and dip the shell. Pretty good coverage on it. Wrap it down. I thought I could have had a little more enchilada sauce. Steak's coming along pretty good. Move that over there. Drop more rice. Drop more oil. Put some rice on there. Flip our shells over. Looks like our meat's almost done. Rice really cooked up nice on the blackstone. There we go. flip them over. Mistakes do happen. Shut everything down and back hole. Tacos look good. Rice is finished. And there we have it.